Red Gerard, who won the United States' first gold medal in the 2018 Winter Olympics, secured another championship on the slopes of Vail, Colorado, during the Burden U.S. Open Snowboarding Championship. The 18-year-old clinched first place in the men's slopestyle finals on Friday, March 1. The Colorado native secured the win before his final run, after he had gotten a score that others failed to beat before Red hit the slope for the third time. Red took a celebratory run down the course, and was met by a mob of friends at the bottom to celebrate his victory. This win comes after Red failed to qualify for the slopestyle finals in the 2018 Burden U.S. Open. "I never expected that I'd be in the finals at the Open," Red said at the finish area, according to the Vail Daily News. "2-1, I'm speechless." This win was quite the opposite of Red's Olympic victory. During the 2018 Games, Red was trailing his competitors until his final run, during which he nailed his techniques and catapulted to first place. Earlier in the day, Zoe Sadovsky-Sinnott took first place in the women's slopestyle event, which the 17-year-old said during a news conference was the cherry on top of two other big wins. Her two other wins came during the X Games in Aspen and the World Championships. "I'm just happy to be here and have such good support out here. I'm just happy to put down a run," Zoe, from New Zealand, said at the finish area, according to the Vail Daily News. "This was one of the first contests I watched since I started competing. I'm just so stoked right now." During the 2018 Winter Olympics, Zoe won New Zealand's first medal at a Winter Olympic Games in 26 years, securing bronze in women's big air. On Saturday, March 2, catch the women's and men's halfpipe finals via Red Bull here. Related, how to watch the 2019 Burden US Open. Check this out.